New Orleans public school nurses rolled up their sleeves to get the COVID-19 vaccine today. School leaders say teachers and other school staff will receive the vaccine next. NOLA Public Schools says it's also kicking off an in-school COVID-19 testing program for students, teachers, and staff.